Turn off that radio. The punk version.
But not really.